long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. The next chapter in the Star Wars saga. Join the further adventures of Luke Skywalker. Han Solo. Princess Leia. Lando Calrissian. Chewbacca. C-3PO and R2-D2. And Darth Vader. Revenge of the Jedi. Coming next summer to a theater in your galaxy. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. The next chapter in the Star Wars saga, Revenge of the Jedi. The battle between good and evil rages on. Join the further adventures of Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Princess Leia, Lando Calrissian, Chewbacca, C-3PO and R2-D2, and Darth Vader. A journey to alien worlds.
It's a trap!
A rebellion against oppression. An epic of heroes and villains. An adventure as vast as the universe. Revenge of the Jedi. Coming May 25th to a theater in your galaxy. Long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. The next chapter in the Star Wars saga, Return of the Jedi. The battle between good and evil rages on. Join the further adventures of Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Princess Leia, Lando Calrissian, Chewbacca, C-3PO and R2-D2, and Darth Vader. A journey to alien worlds.
It's a trap!
A rebellion against oppression. An epic of heroes and villains. An adventure as vast as the universe. Return of the Jedi. Coming to a selected theater in your galaxy. Return for the climactic clash between the forces of good and evil. return to a galaxy far, far away. Return of the Jedi. The next chapter in the continuing Star Wars saga. The battle for freedom rages on. The heart of a hero. The courage of a rebel. The strength of a leader. The loyalty of comrades. The power of the Force. The cunning of the enemy. The destiny revealed.
Is Darth Vader my father?
A legend fulfilled. An epic of heroes, villains, and aliens from a thousand worlds.
Eat your crap!
The quest continues. The circle closes. The saga lives on. Return of the Jedi begins May 25th at a theater in your galaxy. It began with the story of a boy, a girl, and a universe. It became an epic battle between the forces of good and evil. Now, return to a galaxy far, far away. The saga lives on. Return of the Jedi. Rated PG. Starts Wednesday, May 25th at a theater in your galaxy. Return of the Jedi. The next chapter in the continuing Star Wars saga. An epic of heroes, villains, and aliens from a thousand worlds.
Eat your crap!
The quest continues. The circle closes. The saga lives on. Return of the Jedi. It began with the story of a boy, a girl, and a universe. Now the saga lives on. Return of the Jedi.
Return of the Jedi. From the desert fortress of Jabba the Hutt.
Jedi.
To the Death Star of the Galactic Empire. To the forest city of the Ewoks. This is the climactic chapter in the Star Wars saga. Remember the Force. Rejoice in the triumph. Return of the Jedi. Rated PG. Now playing at a theater in your galaxy.
Return to a galaxy far, far away. Return of the Jedi. The next chapter in the continuing Star Wars saga. Return of the Jedi.
Return to a galaxy far, far away.
Ready, everybody? Chewie, let's see what this piece of junk can do.
Here we go again.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Return
to heroic adventure.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
Return to the ultimate confrontation.
Freeze! Don't move!
Oh dear.
I love you.
I know.
Return for the climactic chapter of the Star Wars saga.
Exciting is hardly the word I would choose.
But most of all, return for the fun of it. Return of the Jedi. Return to a galaxy far, far away.
Here we go again.
Return to Jabba the Hutt.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Return to the Death Star.
Obi-Wan has taught you well.
Return to the Ewoks of Endor.
Not bad for a little furball.
But most of all, return for the fun of it. Return of the Jedi, rated PG. Now playing at a selected theater near you.
Your VCR may never be the same. It's coming February 25th. Return of the Jedi. It's thrilling. It's dangerous. It's delightful. It's the movie our whole galaxy has been waiting for. So reserve your copy now and invite a friend over. Return of the Jedi from CBS Fox.
On March 7th, return to the fight for freedom in the name of adventure.
I am Luke Skywalker.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Return of the Jedi.
I will not fight you.
You must confront Vader.
You are unwise to lower your defenses.
20th Century Fox and George Lucas present...
The time for our attack has come.
The last chapter of the Star Wars Trilogy Special Edition.
Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know
if we're coming?
It's a trap!
Your fleet is lost, and your friends will not survive.
Don't move!
I love you.
I know.
There is no escape.
Return of the Jedi, with newly enhanced visual effects, THX and digital sound, and a few new surprises. Live the magic, experience the power, and feel the Force like never before.
I am a Jedi. Like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
On March 7th, the last chapter of the Star Wars Trilogy Special Edition. Return of the Jedi.
The last chapter in the Star Wars Trilogy Special Edition. Return of the Jedi is moving. Its new date is March 14th.
I'm here to put you back on schedule.
Return of the Jedi. Rated PG.
First came Star Wars.
Use the Force, Luke.
Then the Empire Strikes Back.
Join me.
And on March 14th, the thrilling conclusion to the Star Wars saga. Return of the Jedi.
You are unwise to lower your defenses.
You haven't seen anything till you've seen everything. Return of the Jedi. And still playing separately in theaters, Star Wars and The Empire Strikes Back. All three films rated PG.
The
Star Wars saga continues with old friends.
Switch off.
And new heroes on new worlds. The Empire Strikes Back. Special edition now playing. And then on March 14th, take cover, for the final battle is about to begin. The last chapter in the Star Wars trilogy special edition, Return of the Jedi. And still played separately in theaters, Star Wars, all three films rated PG. This Friday, the final chapter of the Star Wars trilogy special edition arrives. Return of the Jedi. Explore new worlds. Meet new friends.
Just what I always wanted.
And witness the power of the Force in a whole new light. Return of the Jedi Special Edition. You haven't seen anything until you've seen everything. And still playing separately in theaters, Star Wars and The Empire Strikes Back. All three films rated PG. Tomorrow, the Star Wars saga lives on.
I am Luke Skywalker.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
The quest continues.
Confront Vader.
And a legend is fulfilled.
I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
The last chapter in the Star Wars trilogy special edition, Return of the Jedi. And still playing separately in theaters, Star Wars and The Empire Strikes Back. All three films rated PG. Cover, because tomorrow the final battle begins. The last chapter of the Star Wars trilogy special edition, Return of the Jedi. You haven't seen anything till you've seen everything. Rated PG at theaters tomorrow.
I warn you not to underestimate my powers.
The final chapter of the Star Wars trilogy special edition has arrived. Return of the Jedi. Explore new worlds.
That's gonna be rough, pal.
Count me in.
Meet new friends.
We are now a part of the tribe.
And witness the power of the Force in a whole new light. Return of the Jedi Special Edition. Rated PG. Now play.
Together again, huh?
Wouldn't miss it.
How are we doing?
Same as always.
That bad, huh?
Soon the rebellion will be crushed. That young Skywalker will be one of us.
Vader. You must confront Vader.
Fighters coming in.
I'll never turn to the dark side.
So be it.
Boba Fett? Where?
I am a Jedi. Like my father before me.
R2, where are we going? I couldn't possibly, Jorah.